Someone asked me the other day, like, what does table leaf even mean? And I've got this story of when I was a kid and we were spending the night over at a friend's house, and they had like this ornate, I think it's called like a claw and ball or a clawfoot table. But I think that story is probably for another time. The idea for me and my family for what it means to table leaf is that when we break bread, the more the merrier. So may you today make your table longer. Go find more chairs and gather more people. You're broken.